Hello, 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 my sweet and precious souls. I hope that all is well with you guys. Somebody is getting something that they have prayed for. And you are going to be grateful that you didn't settle. Traveling the world with your lover, creating memories. And you are going to be grateful that you didn't settle with any other fucker that was less than what you deserved, honey. Let's get some oracles here. You can appropriately depart your body from without illness or pain. You don't need to attract illness or pain as an excuse to leave your body. You are free to choose otherwise. Your health and your well-being are your natural forever. So whatever is healthy, you don't have to depart your body without illness or pain. You don't need to attract illness or pain as an excuse to leave your body. So someone has addictions. This is giving me, you can appropriately depart your body without illness or pain. It's like someone trying to like cover up the pain type shit. That's just what it's giving me. But that could have been someone that you were dealing with, someone that had addictions, or someone that was like trying to cover their pain using something else. That could be drugs, you, or something to like cover up whatever else they got going on. But anyways, you're going to be glad that you didn't settle. Crystals could be significant. You guys could work with crystals. What else is going on? Through the corridors of joy is the pathway to my desires. So yeah, as long as if you're dealing with somebody that like has your energy off, you're sick, you're getting diagnosis and shit like that from the doctor, then you'll know that that person is not for you. And someone literally chose to go down the path to things that they are desiring. Again, your well-being is only one thought away. You guys could be noticing signs, repetitive signs along your journey. Even if you feel like you're going through a storm, it could also be raining where you guys are. Traveling. Someone could work on a computer. Someone is like not going into a business, but like this could be entrepreneur or someone working on a computer. Or like, just like I said, traveling. And then we have divine magic. Magical energy surround the situation right now, so definitely expect miracles. And then we have study. So someone could be studying crystals, learning about crystals. Nothing is more important than you feeling good, than you being at a high vibration, not allowing someone else to bring you down. I just seen the Earth Angel card, so someone's an Earth Angel. Yeah, cross country. Someone is traveling across the country. Car key, Napoleon, bathe, puff the magic dragon. Could all be significant, or like something could be significant. Let's see, what's going on here? Yeah, let's go on a date. So someone's definitely wanting to travel. Or someone is definitely going to be traveling. Yeah, All you do is win no matter what. Someone's strengths is that they are smart, confident, they are healthy, they are mentally sane, handsome, pretty, you know, got drip, whatever. Someone could be traveling to a big city, or someone is from a big city. A big city could be significant. What's going on? You prayed for it and now it's here. Okay, new clothes, new hairstyles. Someone could be getting all jazzed up to travel. I said somebody was an addict. I was getting that fucking energy. Someone was using like drugs or alcohol to depart from their life, like trying to cover up their life with addictions, something that they're addicted to. Then we have the Great Ladybug representing wisdom. Yeah, gaining more knowledge. Someone reliable. Okay, what's going on here? Someone could be receiving crystals. Traveling the world, making memories. Let's go on a date. Let's go on vacation, sort of thing. That's what I'm getting. Look, happily married. Yeah, see, there could definitely be a thunderstorm, raining, you know, those sorts of things. Nothing is impossible to a willing heart. That is another, someone else's strength, is that they're willing to do whatever. Yeah, see, somebody, you guys could be doing your hair, or like you're going to get your hair done. Thinking long term now, not settling for the bullshit. Being in good energy, being happy and satisfied with one person. Some limp dick or low dick person fumbled the bag, not necessarily, but mishandling the people that were in their life by being a rolling stone. That's why somebody, so if somebody dick wasn't working, that's why, because they were doing drugs. Somebody need help. Some of you could even be in a long-term relationship, but without marriage. And that's why this happily married is here. Like, you prayed to be like happily married with one person, to travel the world and all of that. Okay. There could be an evil stepmom that is involved with, that may need help here as well. I don't know. Cast away the witch upon him or her. So, yeah, somebody is definitely dealing with an evil spirit here. Or they was and they need help. Somebody get them help. And then casting away the witch. So, and then we have Rolling Stone and a stepmom. So, somebody that they are dealing with, in a long, somebody that they have been dealing with for a long time that they're not married to. Somebody could be like stuck dealing with somebody with an old pattern that they've been in for a minute and they need help getting out of it. But that don't mean shit because you're doing something completely different. Okay. You could respect what somebody else got going on with this whole lust shit, incubus, succubus energy. But that, again, has nothing to do with what the fuck. Yeah, see? Asking spirit to lead you. Someone's a fallen angel. Feeling like they're dead inside. Someone can have kids free time. Mother's Day is definitely coming up. So somebody definitely getting dressed up for Mother's Day. For all of you that are mothers or, you know, hanging out with the mothers. Ooh, within 3 months, you will meet a girl and she will rock your world. Think without emotions. Someone has a vision. Okay. So this summertime, you guys could be meeting someone. Yeah, look, erectile dysfunction. Narcs. And then we have Hathor here. Learn to be done with people. So it's a Gemini Cancer energy. Manipulating men and women. So yeah, casting away the witch. That would be definitely the Hathor. Okay. Anyways, learn to be done with people. When it's time to go, you're growing into this beautiful butterfly. Some of you may not even have children, like I said. Tuesday could be significant. Stuff going up on a Tuesday. Tuesday is tomorrow. Someone could be asking you on a date Tuesday. I don't know. Let's see. Especially if you don't have no kids, I'm here and definitely don't deal with no bullshit. Yeah, definitely make a motherfucking dip. Combine faith, your confidence, and all of your strengths together. You have powers because they trusted you and knew that you wouldn't mess it up. Yes. To the power, to the courage, to the beauty. You got it all. Divine timing, debt free. Holy shit. Mutable signs. Gemini, Virgo, Sagittarius, and Pisces. Looking for a sign for you that you still care. Wanting to take a moment and pray. to release all debt from Americans. God damn. Yeah, see, somebody was dealing, this karmic didn't stand how they were supposed to. Somebody could be learning something while they're hanging out with children. For those of you that have children, you guys could be lit as fuck, like going to have fun. And you guys could be getting downloads. So pay attention. I'm getting maybe through a love song or a message pertaining to love. Identify people by their actions, and that way you will never be fooled by their words or their titles, their authority. Okay. Past the point of no return, ass whooping time. What's this ass whooping time? Ass whooping time. May your next relationship be filled with the best. Ass whooping time. Yeah, somebody bit off more than they can chew. Past the point of no return with their self-harming behaviors. Looking for a sign from you that you still care. I don't want no scrub. That's broke with bad karma. What's going on with this erectile dysfunction? What's going on with this erectile dysfunction? But I said, why do you want the same thing that I have? Somebody definitely got some shit on them. Someone could be getting braids done. What's going on? Why do you want the same thing that I have? And demon. Yeah, this side piece that somebody definitely got you in, but there's no competition because your spirit is on it. Yeah, whoever this is that's trying to get someone to go down a path that's not for them, spirit is on their ass. And again, it could be raining, thunder and lightning, any of that type shit. Okay. What's going on? You guys could be buying shoes or getting shoes. Alright, what else is going on here? You can't hold someone down without being down with them. Somebody going against you and then asking you if you can talk. Promise yourself a better future. The people in the industry is hustling ass backwards. Yeah, I just seen credit repair. So somebody, the debt free, something with the credit shit going on. Somebody getting their credit straight. This could be a mass thing for everybody. Not everyone are created to be owners. Some are created to be workers. And that is okay. Okay, let me see. Let's see what's going on here. Please give me clear and accurate messages. Oh shit, nah, wait a minute. Okay, we got third eye. And someone ego, pride. And then we have detachment. Someone needing to literally detach from their motherfucking ego. Okay. And we have feminine energy making the decision to break the fuck free. Or making the decisions to take some opportunity. What's going on with my fans? Making the decision to leap for freedom. Uranus is very significant. Okay, making the decision on some opportunity, fans. Making the decision on some opportunity. Healing inner child. Or this person may be needing to heal their inner child, get some clarity. Or you guys did make the decision to heal your inner child, take it however. What's going on, fams? Making the decision. Yeah, to break free, to heal your inner child is what I just heard. To nurture your inner child, to have compassion, to break free. What's going on with this ego detachment? Bruh, all these cards is falling off the table. South note, again, someone detaching from their south note with their ego, their pride, their bullshit. That's the fucking message. What's going on with this to come? Renewing. A spark. What's to come? Oh, shit. Yeah, see, this definitely masculines that's in their south node needing to detach from the past life. Taking action, Jupiter. And we have being open to receive this spark, this renewal. I'm getting this masculine could be guarded. I'm also seeing femmes. Also, things are being renewed for you now that you have took the necessary steps. So be open to receive. Don't be guarded. Don't guard your heart. Yeah, see, a rebirth, ancestor guides. Unexpected storms. An earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Contracts, commitments, careers. What's going on for earth signs, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Someone that you're in a contract with is going through a dark night of the soul. Someone that you're in a commitment with is going through the dark night of the soul. What's going on? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. And how I know it's not you, because it didn't fall up right. Somebody have did that healing work. They've already went through that and broke free from that. Okay, earth signs. Yeah, see, Venus, a love offer is coming. Universal assistance for some sort of change. So definitely be open to this change. Yeah, something unexpected is coming. Someone bit off more than they could chew and then detached. Ass whooping time to whatever this storm is. Detaching from their self node. Anyway, what's going on? And being present, earth signs. Remaining grateful. Remaining abundant. Remaining present so that you can receive the abundance, for sure. Heavy on the Taurus energy. Birthdays. Okay. What's going on here? Shit. Yeah, this is somebody in their self note and uninspired. Feeling hopeless. Needing to grow up and let go of the past. A one-sided relationship. Abusive kindness. Yep. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Seeing the truth. A grounded, successful business empire. Someone missed the chance by being manipulative and reckless and abusing their power. Or someone has paternal issues. Someone's also procrastinating. Yeah, see, there's an inevitable ending here. If someone is not even, they're trying to procrastinate with it. They're resisting this. But somebody definitely finna have to, that's why I feel like this person's gonna have to go through the dark night of the soul. But I don't feel like there's anything to do with fucking you. So, let's see. What's going on here? Fear of moving on. And someone being taken for fucking granted. Child, this is crazy. What's going on with this? What's going on? I'll see you in this lifetime. What's going on? Leading with your heart. So be sure that you're not guarded. Be open to receive, debt free. Okay. Someone that you were dealing with was unpredictable, unstable, and lazy as fuck, and they took you for granted. And now there's a new relationship. Someone was manipulative versus being nurturing. They were dysfunctional, abusive, and unstable. And that's the truth. And they are going to, damn, this says get what they deserve. This, okay, so this says vices, temptation, manipulation, dysfunction, abuse, instability, cause and effect, truth, get what is deserved. Somebody manifesting money and a peaceful resolution. Period. Now, let's get a couple of these, and then I'm going to... All right. Racing bike, heartbreak, hotel, plug, sheriff, and lemon. Croissant, flying fish, dig, booby trap, and back to the future. Let's get one more. Yeah, there's definitely some funny business. They're getting what they deserve for their funny business. For being a fucking monster. A snake. Somebody that's brown skin, intersection or a tunnel or electrician, mistletoe, Egypt, courtroom, ending to a conflict through a courtroom, somebody getting extra time, trying to procrastinate, getting extra time, some shit like that. Okay. Someone could have unexpected visitors. Or an unexpected storm. Hanging, Colosseum, and fishing rod. Look, that's a must have, us together forever. You could get a knot in your stomach when someone tells you that. Look, aliens illuminating to you that you're a god, you're a goddess. Somebody definitely getting their nails done. Could very well be pink. Someone's head is in the clouds. And hair. So it's like somebody getting themselves done, like fixed up. Getting your hair done, your nails done, that type of shit. All right, let's get a good karma card. All right, these two fill out. Give flowers to a random person on the street. Tell someone that they look beautiful today. Or you could be like literally, complimenting someone's hair, complimenting someone's nails. Just to make them feel good about themselves. You never know. Like if you see someone change, then maybe. Saying something. All right, and that is all I have for this reading. Love you, bye.